So the reason that we did this study is that although there's been very significant advance in our management of psoriasis in recent years with the introduction of biologic therapies to manage patients with severe psoriasis, it's important that we understand whether these work well across all subpopulations of patients, depending on demographics, disease severity, and whether they've had previous treatment before. So in this trial, we used a new biologic called guselkumab to ascertain whether it had produced significant benefit across different patient populations and across different treatment regimens which they may have received previously. So the way that we did this study is that we used one of the new anti-interleukin-23 biologics called guselkumab, which has shown very high efficacy and good safety profile in patients with severe psoriasis. And we pooled the data from two large phase three studies called the Voyage trials. And we wanted to compare the efficacy of guselkumab against placebo and against a commonly used anti-tumor necrosis factor biologic called adalimumab. And we subsetted the patients according to demographics and also according to their response to therapy. Key findings of the study were that we found high levels of efficacy of guselkumab as compared with placebo and adalimumab across different patient subpopulations and different degrees of severity. So at 16 weeks of treatment, guselkumab was more effective than placebo or adalimumab in producing significant improvement in psoriasis. And importantly, at week 24, more patients had achieved almost complete clearance or complete clearance with guselkumab as compared with adalimumab or placebo. And this was particularly true when compared with adalimumab in patients who were overweight, and that's particularly patients who are over 100 kilograms in weight, and also in patients who had had several different biologic therapies previously. Why are the results of this study relevant to dermatologists and also to their patients? Well, with new biologics such as guselkumab, we're now able to produce clearance or almost complete clearance in a large number of patients receiving this particular biologic. And what we've been able to show in this particular trial is this is true in subpopulations of patients, patients who've previously been on other treatments and maybe failed those, and also in patients who are over 100 kilograms in weight, that's the heavier group, which don't tend to respond so well to other biologics.